No score. Gophers trying to break the ice. It's Knies in front. Followed up by Snuggerud. Jimmy Snipes strikes again.
Well, it's awfully good to be playing with Matthew Knies, and it's awfully good to have the skill ability of Jimmy Snuggerud. We're going to watch here in a minute. Watch Knies take the puck to the net. Brings all sorts of distraction, and Jimmy Snuggerud stays on the doorsteps and bangs it home. Here, watch down to low, Cooley down to Knies. Watch him come to the middle. All eyes are on him, both defensemen. And there's Jimmy Snuggerud. And that's the key. Both defensive eyes goes to Knies, and no one's paying attention to 81 Snuggerud for the Golden Gopher, and someday soon just committed to play for the Golden Gophers.
Matthew Knies races in, scores! What an effort by Matthew Knies! 2-1 Minnesota!
I'm not certain it should say Knies. I think it should say Freight Train 89 on the back of that jersey. Watch the great play by Chesley, though. Cross-ice pass, and watch him just explode. Freight Train 89 coming and throws it on net. Just so much speed, so much power, and he just goes to the net. He doesn't go around the net.
Nevers in. Nevers watched by Truscott. Met there by Hallam. Zone held at the point. One-timer. Lacombe scores! The defenseman delivers.
They've been going hard. They've been throwing the kitchen sink at him. Jackson Lacombe with a bomb of a shot. Man, can he shoot the puck? It must feel good to be able to shoot it like that. Mason Nevers drives deep. There's key number one. Look at Snuggerud come in and Kester over to Lacombe. That is team hockey right there. Nevers drives deep. He's supported by Snuggerud. Kester's there. Lacombe is smart, wise enough to get to open ice, get the pass, and fire it. That is all for smart hockey.
Cooley tried to pass, angling one to Knies, got it back. Cooley wants Knies. Lacombe with 13. Knies on the doorstep. Cooley to win it. Knies scores! Gophers win it.
Well, that was awfully Knies, his goal. He's got a knack for it. He is a special player. There wasn't a lot of net front presence, which up here in the booth got me a little nervous. But I guess I should not get nervous when 89 is on the ice. Cooley does a great job. Deflection. Knies gets it in front. Scores his second goal of the game. And Minnesota squeaks out with a big, big-time character win.
One, here it is again.
Yeah, and I'm watching him thinking, gosh, it would be nice to have someone in front of the net, someone in front of the net. Here's Knies, gets it, throws it out to Faber. I love this switch for Cooley. Faber goes over. Cooley's got a shot. Block off the glove of Fantilli. Comes right to Knies for the back door. And it's hard when you only got three and you got all that talent. But watch Fantilli right here off his left glove. And it snaps it. Portillo does a nice job. I like how aggressive he is. He comes out to make the save. And there it goes to a wide open net. And Knies is going to make that every time.
Gophers with 49 shots on goal this game. Second most they've had all year. And you know it'll be a conversation, Casey. The quick whistle in OT that took a potential goal off the board for Michigan will, of course, hear after the game what Nerado has to say.